time of 10 in my head. There's more just eat drivers. Hello everybody, I'm in Shepherd's bush, no income tax, no VAT, no money back, no guarantee. I am reviewing the triple cheeseburger from Mackie D's. In the background, are they Oompa Loompas? No, it's a load of just eat stuff. There's loads of them. I've never seen so many, look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Just eat Oompa Loompas as far as the eye can see. Anyway, we're reviewing the triple burger from Mackie D's. We, look at me pretending I'm all famous. The paper feels more papery now. Maybe the old paper had more plastic in it. Maybe this is some sort of plastic cut down. This is meant to be a triple burger, and I hope it is because this Mackie D's was very, very busy. Oh, yep, there's three burgers in there. No special treatment. I like to get it as anyone else would get it. So I've got the typical cheese stuck to the bag fiasco. There we go. And all smushed together for the extra goodness. It's not often you see the mayo mustardy sort of stuff splodged everywhere though, is it? I've got a bit of it on the top and I've got a bit spilling out the side. The sun has just decided to get very sunny. Where's the Mackie D's in the background? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there it is. That's the Mackie D's I went to in Shepherd's Bush. Bush. Whoa. It's nice to be able to bite down into some meat in a bit from Mackie D's. Hopefully this is a standard thing now. It's not a limited edition thing. Because even though it didn't say limited edition, it still could be limited edition, couldn't it? It's at that Mackie D's. It's at that Mackie D's temperature of not hot. Not cold, but not warm. It's that weird temperature where it's between cold and warm. Acceptable would still not be a good word to call it, but it's an eatable temperature, so it's all right. I know you can get Mackie D's delivered now from Just Eat. This is not a paid promotion, but it bloody looks like it, doesn't it, with all the orange in the background. I mean, if you get loads of hi-vis, everyone looks invisible because they're all wearing the same thing. Anyway, it's nice. I'd definitely buy this again over the double. Because it's more meaty, more proteiny, all goody. Yeah, it's nice. Absolutely. I would have preferred it hotter. Especially since you had to wait for quite a while, because it is very, very busy. And you don't mind waiting longer if it's hotter. But if it's not hot, you think, oh, great, so that's just been stood around all this time. Anyway, that's my review. Thanks for watching. Please, scrabs, bell me. Let me know in the comment section down below anything you want to know. But I don't know much at all. So don't ask me about the theory of relativity. What is the pi of Earth? Don't ask how old I am, because on this planet, I am different to the planet that I am from. And there we go. That's everything I've got to say. Scrabs. Bell me. Bye. Scrabs. Bye. I'm going to finish eating my burger. You pig. That's a Grease reference. And funny enough, this is not too greasy. This is actually quite good. In the news at the moment, there's a shortage of delivery drivers, lorry drivers. I don't think the same can be said for Just Eat.
And now things could get dangerous as a rival Pride member rides by the pack of Just Eat drivers. He lives another day. The stalking one also decides to ride away, leaving the pack of Just Eat drivers completely alone as they graze on the green. But later, the Just Eat driver remarks his territory on the green.
David Attenborough impression, I know it's not that good. This video was meant to end about 3 minutes ago. Scrabs, bye!